send us to our room. He'd be the voice of doom. He said that we would thank him later. All day he was solid as a rock, but by 8 o'clock we'd be crumbling. One night, my brother Joe and me climbed down the family tree that grew outside our bedroom window. We ran though we knew we couldn't last, running from the past, things that we were born to be. Looking back, it's so bizarre, it runs in the family. Seat of the car with Joseph and Emily. We only see so far, and we all have our daddy's eyes. Looking back, it's so bizarre. Circumstances. He said two kids out on the street were picked up on the beaten in the station. So there's me with Emily and Joe and Daddy driving home, all heading in the same direction. He knew no matter what the brakes, we'd make the same mistakes. Couldn't take his eyes off Joe and me. Looking back, it's so bizarre, it runs in the family. The backseat of the car with Joseph and Emily. We only see so far, and we all have our daddy's eyes. Looking back, it's so bizarre, it runs in the family. All the things we are, looking back, it's so bizarre.
Like a dream within a dream, or somewhere in between.
Flow into one another. beg, she may plead, she may argue with her logic and mention all the things I lose that really have no value. In the end, she will surely know I wasn't born to follow.
Thank you.